My house is full of things that he gave me. And it hurts to look at them, but it hurts to put them away.
That's it. What's your name?
Candace. Cammy. Shapiro. Nice to meet you.
If it is, it's her ex-boyfriend. Okay, can I have the bottle back?
His name's Johnny.
Johnny.
Where can I find this Johnny?
I have no idea. He just comes through the front door. Check the docks. Okay? He might work there. I don't know. Look, it's not like I follow him outside the door or anything.
It's fine. You're free to go. Just leave.
My roommate.
I thought you leave alone. Yes?
Not yet.
Oops.
Baby's awake.
Smoking?
No, I'm cursing you because you stood me up.
What?
I'm a journalist from the Philadelphia Examiner, and I was scheduled to interview you today, and when I came in, your little Gestapette had canceled my meeting and rescheduled with someone else in my building that was just vomitous. And so basically my day is ruined, let alone my Sunday section.